So Chris McDonough from the interview room definitely had some thoughts on the Sebastian Rogers case. You know, and I was in a little sarcasm there. Hit the like button, guys.
I mean, if there's no foul play, then why do you need the TBI? Why do you need FBI? And why do you need the Sheriff's Department? I mean, that's a lot of resources for a non-criminal investigation. Well, or no foul play. Why don't they just close the case and walk away?